Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Ghost Recon Wildlands with Bearded Bob, KevyD77, RongoTheBold, and me, Mafke. And I forgot to put the helicopter on the handbrake.
There we go. It's still going.
I'm gonna play chicken with it.
Oh no!
It's alright.
There it goes. It's speeding up.
If this blows up, oh shit!
There, it's okay.
There goes our ride. Oh, it stopped.
In the fucking head.
So we are looking at the map in the most western part of the game, at the Choza Padre mine, because the other guys want some decent weaponry. So we're gonna get the best sniper rifle in the game here, the MSR.
Drone out.
This is all or nothing, so please don't start shooting on without sniper silencers. And every shot should count. So I'm gonna help out with the. I can't put my drone out.
Yeah, I can't. Every shot counts. Yeah.
Okay.
I got three of them so far.
Yeah.
Help, yeah, Kev. Every shot counts.
One down. Enemy
down. One down.
Your APC, man. Nice.
The other one down.
Nice. I was about ready to pull the trigger.
Me too.
on the side on that tower thing. Officer one last time. You've told this one before. No, I haven't. I don't think in his face.
Nice. Oh. So the sergeant is like, is there anyone up there in the top, the little raggy thing? No, I don't think so. All right. My grave. You've
definitely told this one. So the soldier replies, "No, sir. After I leave the army, there are more people. I'm going to send out my drone."
Okay.
Why can't I not put my drone out? Really?
Maybe your drone is tired.
Yeah,
get
my
your drone
is,
out
for
the lads.
We got Tango staging. I got mine.
I want to kill somebody. I haven't killed anybody yet. I'm gonna shoot this guy in the
get
face.
On the left.
Oh, I missed. Now we're screwed. Oh. Whoa!
Alright, I'm in the mine shaft thingy.
Okay, I'm putting thermal vision on for myself.
That's B?
An N.
N.
If you've got the skills, that is.
Yep.
I got it.
I'm actually not going to do that. We're going to take a left here.
How do I... Oh, that would be how. Silly Rongo.
Rongetti.
Rongetti the Bold. Whoa.
Where the hell?
I got him from the left, right again.
Hate when you come from the left, right.
Left, right, left.
You try to throw a grenade at me.
Okay, the sniper rifles are at the end of the hallway, so you just keep running. Keep running. You're clear.
Let's do this.
All right, I'm charging up. Oh, this guy's behind us! Watch out! This guy's behind us.
I've got the rear covered.
Mm.
Oh, I missed.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, I got shot.
Hey, can someone help me? I've been
coming
knocked down. I need to be revived.
Shoot him.
I'm back at the hallway a little bit. Bob, right behind you. Bob, oh, God.
I'll get him. All right. Okay, Rongy. I thought dude was one of you guys. Imagine he was an enemy.
Oh, phew.
Nigga, bruh.
I don't know if I got this guy or not, the one behind us.
Did you get the sniper rifle?
No, I did not get the sniper rifle. I was fighting the guy behind us.
It's at the end over here.
Okay. More guys.
Check it out. Weapons case.
Shit.
Oh, man, I'm down from the left. I think that was point blank, that dude's.
Nice.
Oh, who's that? Oh, that's Bob.
I bought his gun.
Alright. Let me just,
Oh, that feels good, dude. Oh, that
great
feels
you,
good,
bro.
Bob.
Like armor.
Cheers, our kid.
That's the M-somethings, huh?
MSR, yeah. What the fuck?
Grenade in there, boys.
Have we murdered all these people yet? Are we gonna take murder more?
Yeah, we are.
Alright.
So everybody's got the sniper?
Yeah, boy.
He's equipped it. Yep.
That's a kill.
That's a nice stream grenade on the floor, boys.
That was nice.
Oh, I just took his head clean off.
Oh, crap. Don't throw frags in here.
Can you shoot that guy through the grate?
I don't know. I tried. I don't think I can. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. He's dead.
That rifle's sweet, bro.
Whoa.
I don't know whether night vision's good or not, really.
Well, that doesn't really help. On the right.
We can do the scope on this secondary. Target down. Watch to the right there, dudes.
Hello.
What's his barrel?
This little slope a little bit here.
Yeah, better make sure we're not near one.
This is whoa! Nice freaking bastard's like.
Got him.
I'm going the other way, hang on.
Come on, Bob.
Should we be marking all these drops and stuff?
The supplies, yeah, you can. Yeah. I already did.
Okay. Ammo.
I'll cover the rear.
We love ammo. We like covering the rear there, Mafke.
Rear cover.
Are we gonna go, yeah, back right?
Yep.
On your sexy body.
I'm following Ron Getty.
Oh, that guy walked in the wrong hallway.
Got invited to my wedding so that Ron Getty can throw confetti. Ron Getty's confetti.
One more. He's running away. Oh, grenades! Run back!
Is that you, Bob? Ah, oh, my ears.
Yeah.
Got a couple guys right here somewhere.
That's like the explosions.
Probably just so destructive.
I love how we're all trained to shoot red barrels.
Yeah, of course, mate.
So one of us gets caught in it.
Yeah.
They hanged someone over here.
Oh, mate, look at that.
Oh,
that's a few. Mercy kill.
Oh, poor guy.
I don't know what's down here, but I'm gonna find out.
Let's do this.
Oh, yeah.
I hope it's a mine where we can get some iron ore. Oh, wrong game, sorry.
And all watched
diamonds.
What's it called, that? Cave film. I can't say now.
There's a minigun in that bunker over there.
What, a manned minigun?
It appears to be. Oh! That it was.
Oh, the
he's out. Took him out.
Jesus, that's a serious defensive thing just for one tunnel in a bunker, isn't it? Shit.
Isn't there some supplies down here?
That's choke point.
Brimgun, man, there's. Wasn't very effective with it.
He wasn't, not very effective. Damn, I think it's nice. I want to steal it.
Come on, go set some rounds off, mate.
I want to touch it.
Touch it. Oh, nice!
Tango is fucking down. Oh, I missed all my shots.
Mounted weapon.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Another minigun.
Okay, now.
Dang.
I don't think we needed to be here.
There's a death pit below us. Yeah.
I've got to have a go on this, mate. Just one sec.
Alright, shoot that. Fire that thing off.
Jimmy's the boss.
Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah. I feel like a man now. Right, we can move on now.
Gain a few inches there.
Yeah. I am back to regular length.
I can see daylight.
Can we use this generator to make a mini bike, yeah?
No, I'm not. I don't think we actually cleared the outside completely, so.
Well, we better do that.
Well, it's all good over here. We are clear. So, yay, we survived.
Woohoo!
Champions. That was the hardest bit, mate. It was easy.
Yes.
Maybe not get back to the chopper so easy.
For the people interested, we are playing on advanced mode, not on the regular difficulty. If we go southwest, there should be a helicopter we can use. Probably ours.
This game is just gorgeous. Hashtag Rockwell Tourist moments.
It is pretty sexual.
I know I said southwest, but we're running northwest. But we're nearly there.
Okay. As long as you know where we're going.
So, you wanted... Oh, yeah, that's our crappy helicopter. You guys wanted a decent helicopter, right? There's one in the compound.
Oh, wow.
Look at the sunrise.
Big bird was there, wasn't it?
I know. Hashtag tourist.
Did you see the sunrise then, Joe?
It was gorgeous, yeah.
Mm. I'm going to pick up some aloe while we're here.
Some aloe, yeah.
Get some aloe.
I ran into a cactus.
Anyone see any yucca?
Goldenrod.
Hello to anyone watching on my channel, by the way, in 2560 ultra-wide resolution. Man res, yeah.
So that helicopter has two miniguns on its side and probably can shoot rockets.
Oh, yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, sounds like a roll in this.
Oh, that's awesome.
Wait, who's flying?
You can fly. I'm not going to fly.
Okay, someone else can be the gunner.
Well, what's this thing? Hold on, there's a thing. I had to click the thing.
APC's got a gun there.
I'm going to tag you supplies.
Yeah, there's two things to tag in here, dude.
We'll let the rebels know where to find these supplies.
Oh, yeah, like I said, I've been here before, so I've got everything already taken care of.
Right.
Three things to tag.
One more thing here.
But now we've killed them all, how are they going to get the supplies anyway?
Did I just sit on the minigun? I just sat on the minigun.
I'm going to be a gunner. Oh, yeah. Oh, this is sexy.
So, yeah. Should we continue with the actual missions, or...?
Yeah, let's do a mission.
Okay, and we can fast travel.
Well, let's do that. There's a convoy for 5,000, mate. Medication.
That one?
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright.
What the?
What just happened?
I don't know.
We're sideways. This is not good.
It's gonna blow.
I'm out. See you later, boys.
Oh, shit.
I did not make it out.
I think I might be also deceased.
I was not expecting that.
I don't know what just happened. That was me. I was in the map, and then everything got turned sideways.
I know. I might have shot some cars.
Oh, and now we're not far right next to us.
Shot some cars.
We're going to fast travel here. I don't know if that automatically teleports you guys as well. But if it does, it brings us closer to that medic transport.
All right. I'm going to hop on the tractor with Bob.
Oh, in that case, it didn't automatically transport you guys to me.
If any of you guys want an appropriate sound sample for your videos for what just happened, yeah? I've got one called Fail Trombone.
Where did Mafke go?
Fast travel it.
Oh, this is comfy.
Is that Mafke? Ah. There at that house?
Mafke's fast traveled, I think.
Yeah, I
how do you fast travel to him?
Hold right mouse button on the white house.
Where the hell are you? I don't know where you're on the map.
Northeast.
Top right.
What, Itaqua Echo, is it? Or...
Hold the fast travel, yeah, there we go.
Barvecos Bravo.
I'm fast traveling. Where's my wingsuit?
I'm here.
Oh shit. I've just done like a big list of all people's faces and shit. no, I don't know where you are. Sorry, dudes.
If you hit end of map.
Yeah.
And then we're up to the right of you.
Oh, there it is.
And then just click on the house, and then hold right.
Yeah, I am fast traveling the shit out of it right now.
Excellent.
The cartel smuggles its profits into Barbados from Brazil, and the most of that.
Still nighttime.
Already about the gum. Still got no food yet.
Okay, you guys ready to get rolling?
Yep. Are we going to drive or?
I'm taking a bike.
All right, I'm driving.
I don't know where it is because it's in a dark spot of my map, but it's marked, so we should be able to get to it anyway.
Alrighty.
Now, these trucks also have a car on the front and the back, and those are the main people shooting at you, so we have to take them out first.
Okay.
Roger.
Are we reaching the mine right now?
No, up the hill.
Okay, everyone in?
Yeah, go for it. See ya, homies.
And that representation of death affirms you let it end thing? And
life. I really need to learn these controls.
Let's go to the cliff edge, the left one, should be. There was your plan, mate.
Oh, he's got the power. Oh, it's a V8.
Oh, this thing's. Yeah.
I took one car out.
Mafke's down.
And they took me out as well.
Is that a helicopter with it?
Apparently so, yeah. Rongo, I'm right next to you.
Shit!
Okay, we need a helicopter out of here.
No, you need to pick me up, otherwise...
I'll get you, Mafke. Get your chopper busy, boys. The medic's here, don't worry, mate.
Oh, they shot the chopper.
I did, yeah, I shot.
Oh, I'm down. I've been murdered.
Where are you, bro?
The guy in the car?
Get me up, guys! Get me up!
Where are you?
Right, Matt first, and then you, Bob. Yeah, just one sec.
Yeah, Matt should travel longer.
This guy doesn't look so good.
I need a hero.
I'm just like a medic. I'm like a medic. A go-go.
Look at this poor guy in the back here. He's looking... Oh, he just fell out. Aw.
Are we taking this car?
The burning wreck.
The car's not looking so good.
Well, it's got a minigun.
It doesn't have tires.
We filled it.
Have you seen that car, mate?
It doesn't have tires!
He just dived out.
Help me!
Don't dive.
Oh, Mafke.
I was RTF.
I ran him over.
Oh, man, you could so be entitled to compensation. I'll give you a number to call in a bit, buddy of mine.
Alright, so should we do a regular mission?
Yeah. Let's go back to the first area.
Okay.
And let's get this one.
Which is that one?
Look on the map to the east, see if you can find me on the map. We're going to take out that armored car.
Okay. Map to the east, looking for Mafke.
I'm still loading.
Okay. There you go. Itoaka Alpha again?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm fast traveling. I just saw a building with 3,500 knives and forks.
Oh, many, many. Foodie, foodie.
Many, many, many.
There we go.
That mission failed.
So, Rebellion Rising is the mission? No, comms tool drop?
Yeah, that one because the other one is moving and it's getting out of the it's getting farther away.
Alright, comms tool drop. Excellent.
Get a car, guys. I don't think... Oh, there's a helicopter over here.
There's a nice car, too. How far are we going? We're only going 1.7 kilometers.
I'm flying.
Oh, God.
Yeah, we saw happen last time you flew.
Just in time.
I know. I was like, get in quick!
It's a bit foggy, isn't it? A bit misty.
Yeah, it's a lovely misty evening.
Actually, night vision is useless. What is that flying up in the air there?
That's Rebellion's asking for assistance.
Yeah, it's time to get fucking sales.
How much money they got for us?
So, this mission actually needs to be done in stealth, or at least we need to take out the leader in stealth.
Okay.
Otherwise, he's going to fly off into the chopper that we're trying to steal, and mission will be filled.
All right, we can be stealthy. We can be stealthy, right, Kevin? Yeah.
I don't think they heard me crash in the helicopter.
By stealthy, if you just mean attaching a silencer to your weapon, then I've already done it, mate. I've completed this shit.
All right, I'm going into crouching mode.
I've got my drone up.
Yeah, it looks pretty busy.
Drone out. Changing people's minds without them having any idea you're doing
it. Usual CIA mind tricks. Right then, anyway. A drone is out.
Say the word. If you see a sort of a red glow on the map, that's an enemy that's still not tagged, so we're done. Maybe if you try to completely eliminate something, it only makes people fight harder to get.
get it back.
All right. Want to get this guy over here by himself? Like, no. The guy who's dead?
The HVT is in a vehicle, man.
Oops. I forgot my silencer.
Yeah, oh. I forgot my silencer.
And the chopper flew away.
Yeah,
we weren't silent at all.
I fired the first shot, dude. Sorry. My fault. You know, you were saying, Rongo, about being stealthy, yeah?
Yeah. The stealthy part of being stealthy.
Well, my old sniper rifle had a silencer on it. This one, it appears, doesn't.
We set it on, I think.
So I just raised hell, pretty much.
Well, we might as well kill everybody, then. I mean...
Holy shit, this is loud.
Yeah, this is...
Jesus!
I thought it was Shift F to put your silencer on, but it didn't work.
Oh, hell. Just F.
There's always another chopper out there somewhere, right?
I don't think we've got a silencer.
Find him in the ankles. We're clear here, so just grab the stuff you can, and... We failed another mission.
We're not good. I'm gonna check. Yeah, I got my okay. I've just equipped my sniper rifle thingamajiggy as well.
I think have I got a silencer for this?
Yeah, if you go into your loadout, then you can modify your gun.
Some of the parts. Muzzle.
It's a muzzle for suppressor.
Suppressor, yeah. Shit, yeah. Right, let's do a test shot now and see if that's better. Oh yeah, much better.
Alright, Matthew, we're gonna do your mission?
Well, yeah, that's another supply drop, same as this one, but... yeah, we're just gonna retry it and succeed once in this episode.
We must succeed!
I'm not driving, by the way.
No way, I'm letting you. Let me leave us. We just sit here with the radio on until someone.
I'm still at the base.
Oh, Bob's 100 meters away.
Looks like Bob's gonna drive.
But while I'm sat in here, I'm looking at my.
I'm gonna go pick him up. Got data on a Santa Blanca antenna
ready for depowering. Right, seriously, what is this knife and fork? I'm at 50. I need 75.
All these supplies, mate. You're tagging supplies, get to the point.
Right, drone. Yeah, no, I'm not bothered about the drone yet.
Oh, getting to the gun, nice.
Is there any spot available, mate?
Okay, let's go.
Alright,
And this is stealth, Bob, so don't shoot.
It wasn't me.
Alright, oh shit.
Oh my god. Press R for the radio, Rongo. Thank you. Are you sticking to the roads?
Yes, assuming I can find a road.
Stood up on his bike, that can't be legal.
Exactly.
Right,
holy shit, this thing is fast!
Oh, I'm gonna save my skill points for something worthwhile, I reckon.
All those food things and the other bits are done by supply drops. When you tag them, you get those additional points for that.
Yeah.
You wanna add to.
That's just the skill points, isn't it? What about the food and the knife and fork?
Yeah, when you tag certain supplies, they're the ones like the food supplies or the air supplies.
Some skills you can only level up if you have enough food supplies for the rebels, and others require comms, and there's another one.
Oh!
We can't take this one out! We can't take that one out! Bob, start shooting!
Roger.
Did we get it?
One in front, I think. You have to blow this convoy up.
No, don't blow it up.
There's a hostage, get him. And the truck's burning because of the vehicle.
Uh-oh. Objective secure. Yes!
I got it.
Awesome!
Another vehicle coming past.
That's a sweet looking ride. If you can get
us in your own. Yeah, it's only a two seater though.
Oh.
And that was an enemy ran past them, by the way. You know that, yeah.
We get back in.
We did succeed a mission now.
That's pretty awesome. Everyone in?
I think we are. So, thank you all for watching. If you liked it, please leave a like down below, preferably in all four of the videos, and we'll see you back next time. See you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.